Welcome back to this course. The topic of this week will be Advanced Persistent Threats, or APTs. So far, we have assumed that our goal is to protect a target network from attacks coming from the outside world. Here, we take another perspective. Namely, we assume that an attack has succeeded to penetrate the target network perimeter, and it is now active in the internal network, for example by attacking other hosts and stealing information. This week, we will explore the following topics. After this introduction, we will see the basic concepts of APTs and describe how they work. We will then give a talk about data exfiltration and give some practical example. Then we will look into Stuxnet, which is considered one of the most advanced examples of APT. Finally, we will conclude.